the newest couple in town and then having a bite and then dancing and enjoying ourselves. I just want to say that each time two people come together to unite in holy matrimony like our brothers, our children, our best friends have done today, God's hand is in it. And that sometimes I wonder why some people would want to stand on the way of people's happiness. Some people would say that it would only be over their dead body that these two people would know happiness. Well, if you want to die, go ahead and die. But these people are here because God has decided, and it is just the beginning, it's not the end yet. God is still going to take them to bigger, to better, and to brighter places. So welcome, enjoy yourself as we are happy and rejoice with them. Thank you very much. I want to appreciate my in-law. I want to say you're lucky.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, you're very lucky. To enter into the house of the Echoes, you must have swag. You need to stand in front of them. So I want to tell my bride, Sidoni, of course represented by my in-law who is here, that you are very lucky to have the young, dynamic, handsome,
energetic,
that's not mine by your side. I wish to see that the Echo family is energetic. Just see how many of them are here. They filled half of this hall. And it's to tell Sidoni that you're also protected. You're well protected and well guarded. Because they will also take very good care of you. What the MC just said, I want to re-echo it. If you came here double-minded, know that the Satan that got you will carry you back in pieces. We obviously know in this world, where there is God, there is always Satan. Whether you like it or not, amongst me here, there are people who are not happy.
Yes.
And I'm very frank and straight to the point. And you will know that I'm speaking to you. But I want to assure you, God is all of us. And as you came, you will go back worse than as you came.
I'm not surprised why I'm here. I'm effective. The head of the family. The top of the family, the top family, and top of the family. At the same time, I want to tell my in-law. Precisely, Castor. That is very, very super lucky.
will not take it so long. All the same, I am very, very glad that my daughter is getting married. And again, glad for one thing. Let me tell you a revelation. I don't know what I've done to God. All my children, male and female, have persevered from primary school and finished higher education until they are now getting married. They are doctors, medical doctors, like me, medical doctors, that's it. I'm saying that I don't want to waste your time. I want to wish you the best of it. After this, you get home and you move safely. I'm invoking the powers of the God that has made me to be this age, that all of you will travel back safely.
God is good. Them say that I can never be other. But I've seen that God is greater than that. Who can bear to be the Lord? Nobody. Who can change His mind about me? In many years, in many ways,
a couple that are going to take steps. This is the finish line. This is the finish line. But before they take a step, you have to come in front of the person you say is lucky and place some currency for them to move ahead, to show them that they are lucky to get into that family. Are we together? Are we together? The person with the highest steps, the person who reaches the finish line first, is what they are lucky to fall into that family.
Are we happy tonight?
Yes!
Mr. Akko, are you happy?
Yes.
Aha! I like when my clients are happy. I know know that my balance is assured, amen? Right now, ladies and gents, we'll call on Mr. and Mrs. to come and show us a little bit of, you know,
still the one, still the one I love. Ooh, 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 ooh. Oh, you love all. zero comma.
When you give him the Lord, you will bring out what you like. I would like her to show us the first step. Because all that we dream, and we can understand loving. Today, the Lord begins us fresh. My brother, I would like you to support this man.
I know what you
even on your mustache. Oh, are you shy?
Oh, oh.
DJ, music. Okay, to the next. Who is more time conscious? Wow. Hello? Who forgives faster? Who likes kissing more? Listeners, discretion. Who likes it more? Who likes it? Who likes it more?
Like school, you're not a problem.
Thank you. Chance, and you, that is a chance.
Man is sister God, so...
fanfare and with excitement that I see it to be, to the point where I would almost say that I'd like to get married again. But, well, that didn't happen in another sense. Because I think for those of us who say to be the United Stopper of the land, which will happen when eventually one day the road will be called up yonder, and our work on earth will be done. And that will be up there in celestial cities. Right now we need happy moons. We need lovely and lovely partners. And I just want to say that as we toast to this new quest couple, we pray that they should extend their grace, their love to us, and to everyone around here, particularly to those who came here to search, even the MC. I don't know if the MC himself has had the grace, but I watched the MC with a very keen eye, the way he looks at the ladies when he does the MC. Mercy to grant and extend that same grace not only to the MC but to everyone who is here. And I just want to say that there is one word I would say to couple, one last word, is that when they met each other and decided they were going to call us together today, there is something they also decided upon. It's called commitment. They decided that even if the marriage gets sour, God forbid, even if it threatens to get sour, they should remember that if they have to dissolve that marriage, they will call everyone, including from the chairman
to the cameraman
for both families, they will call us here before they dissolve. It's a sacrosanct principle in law called parallelism of form. Like you call people to tell them to witness your coming together, if you have to dissolve it, call everyone again. So call even the babies who are here, without which that will not work. So in the sense, I'm just saying that in popping this champagne, I am sealing the union in my capacity as the chairman. So may it last, and that this bond and this love will not die till we die. I'd give the popping proper to the delegate who is better placed and who is a man of higher authority than I am.
Certainly, I just want to remind the couple that marriage is so sweet. I think it's heaven on earth. Those who are not yet married should be jealous of them. Look for your partner. Because marriage is heaven on earth. I am already 21 years old. And she's somewhere else. But again, I want to remind the couple that there is some time that you turn back to back. And when you turn back to back, remember this day. And when you remember this day, you know that all of us are in truth. And you will keep the faith and move forward. Chairman has said it all. If you ever think that this union is not good for you, know that you have to call all of us back. All of us. And you plan it this same day, in this same hall, at this same time. Before I will come. If you don't plan it this same day, this same time, then know that you have to continue to the end of time. In that line, I want to wish you well. I hope that you never think of turning the plow You see, the hands is on now, it's only to move forward. In Jesus' name, we pray for you.
I want to fall, but we can't abandon me.
First of all, we want to say we are grateful. First of all, to God Almighty for making it possible for this day to be successful. We want to thank our families, our friends, our loved ones, well wishers, who have come from far and near to celebrate with us, to share our joy and happiness with us. We are so grateful. And we pray that as you leave here, the Lord Almighty will take you to your various destinations safely in Jesus' name.
Amen. Hello. Thanks to our couple for deciding to come together and unite in holy matrimony. Because if they did not decide, we would not be here today to enjoy all the fun and the excitement we have enjoyed today. We are going home knowing that, like one musician once said, some broken hearts never mend, but their love for each other will never end. And we will go home knowing that we came here, we saw what the disciples should come and see. We were witnesses to this very special kind of eternal bond. And now, as we draw closer to the end of the ceremony, in order to give them the chance and the time to go home and enjoy their honeymoon and start raising the sweet, loving, heavenly family of their own, we want to say that in a very official manner, we have come to the unofficial end of tonight's ceremony while we leave the MC to give instructions to the DJ or to the disc jockey to allow us to dance and to sing and to celebrate. So thank you all for coming, and as you go, pray for them. As you go, pray for us. We pray for them as we pray for you. We pray for us as we pray for you. So we pray that we go back home with God's blessings, and then enjoy and continue praying for them, so that we will continue to know the kind of sweet, holy, fruitful matrimony that we've always prayed for. Thank you very much.
Music, dance, dance, dance.